Gandhiji and Pacha Khan are the greatest heroes of all times. They, under extraordinary circumstances, shunned violence and worked and dedicated their lives to nonviolence and to the common good of mankind and to the humanity, regardless of race or language or religion. And that is exactly the need of the hour today, more than ever before. Therefore, these two great personalities of the world must be adhered to in principles and emulated as icons. In other words, we must become the true followers of their preaching and of their thoughts and practice.
Not as an ex-president, as a world citizen, what peace means to you?
Peace means the ability to live a normal life without violence.
And anything that Pacha Khan, you can tell our audience what, when was the first time that you were inspired or you heard about?
Oh, from a very young age, from a very young age. As young as you can imagine, this is Pacha Khan is a household name in our part of the world, but Pacha Khan should also be a household name in the rest of the world, because he came from a community, from a people, from a nation that was poor and downtrodden. He has not been introduced to the international community, to the world at large, as he should have been, and I'm glad you're doing something to have that introduction come to him.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.